This is not the first time David has exposed his briefs to Simon Cowell on Britain's Got Talent. But this time it was live on Stephen Mulhern's Britain's Got More Talent. After Stephen reviewed classic clips of the show, David was prompted to reenact his trouser dropping. Encouraged by the aunts, David crawled along the desk to Simon's chair, stood up and let his trousers drop to his ankles. The crowd shrieked as Simon covered his eyes. "You have a real problem. You're sick?" Simon fumed. "You're sick? You have a real problem." Simon Cowell. Following the show, David tweeted, "Oh dear. Hashtag BGMD, I've let myself down again." One fan replied, "At David Walliams, no David. You let your pants down and Simon's jaw fell down too." Other viewers took to social media following David's antics. One fan tweeted, "At David Walliams, I love you. You're so funny. Hashtag BGT, wouldn't be the same without you. David Walliams is hilarious." A third wrote, "Literally anything can happen live. Including David taking his trousers off. Hashtag BGMT. Honestly, he is such a show off. Hashtag BGMT," posted another. "Love him. OMG. David just pulled his trousers down to the one and only Simon. Hashtag BGMT," said another. A fifth noted, "David Walliams just got his AE out. Hashtag BGMT. Hashtag Britain's Got Talent." However, not all fans were impressed with how Amanda Holden acted during David's moment. Amanda seemingly grabbed David's underwear and pulled the back half down, exposing his behind to the aunts. The crowd could be heard to scream in horror. One viewer tweeted, "Weird that it's funny when Amanda pulls down David's underwear, but if he did that to her, everyone would be grabbing their pitchforks. Hashtag BGMT, I'm baffled. Wonder if David Walliams done that to Amanda Holden, there'd be a lawsuit. Hashtag BGMT, David," posted another. Britain's Got Talent continues tomorrow on at 7:30 p.m.